go, we got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Paintbrush is down.
A few weeks ago, I did Art Battle Dallas in Deep Ellum. It was a pretty cool experience for me. It was the first time I've ever done it. It was a competition style auction, I guess say. It was an auction to benefit local artists, myself included. It was a really cool opportunity to display your skills as an artist and get some exposure and do something live where people can see what it takes to put together a piece, how much skill or technique or things that don't get a lot of attention or as much recognition as it should. Because a lot of people don't see the process of making art, they just see the finished result without any idea of what that entails. So it was actually a really cool experience, and I think I took a couple of friends and they really, really enjoyed it. The DJ was amazing, the host was amazing, the organizers were really sweet and really nice. It was a really cool event overall. I had a lot of fun. I took away from it a sense of accomplishment, or coming from a background of gallery art, I'm not really familiar with doing work in front of people, although I did do some in Comic-Con a few years ago, which was really cool, and I think a similar experience, but in this sense it was a medium that I don't use very often, which is acrylic, and especially having a time limit of 20 minutes was definitely putting the pressure on. It was actually a little bit more time than I thought it was in my head, so I could come up with some things on the fly and do some things that were really cool, but at the same time there was a lot of things I couldn't do in that amount of time, so definitely added a layer of suspense to the final product. And then the second part of the show, or the second element of the event, is the auction where the pieces get auctioned off. This is a really cool event that helps artists get exposure, helps them get some credit for their work, a new collector perhaps, or someone that can become a collector of your work that may not have ever seen it before. And I'm basically going to be showing you footage that my friends took, because I didn't take any as I was walking around pretty nervous the whole time, and obviously couldn't record myself anyway while I was working. So here is the footage, and thank you all for your support.
That's basically how you spell it. He's from Vernon, Texas, and he got influenced by his family really early, and he's ready to show y'all what he got today. Johnny, you ready? Here we go.
Yeah, Johnny! Big show,
We're coming up on 5 minutes, y'all. We're coming up on 5 minutes.
Working so hard.
We got 3 minutes. We got 3 minutes, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. We got 10.
So before this first round started, I was actually feeling pretty nervous, and I remember while I was painting, kind of getting into the groove, especially with the music blasting. I didn't really have a lot of time to think about how nervous I was, I guess, and I was just trying to focus on what I was actually going to paint. I had some ideas prepared beforehand, but the actual execution of them in 20 minutes and with all of the wet paint made it a little more difficult to do what I actually was planning on doing. But I think that was part of the fun of getting to experience it firsthand. I remember a lot of people coming behind me or saying certain things to me, of words of encouragement, which was really cool. My friends, of course, I could hear them yelling. But a couple of people actually came that I didn't know, either patted me on the back or said something to me in my ear about how good I was doing. And that one guy said I had this in the bag. That was pretty awesome. I made me feel really good in the moment and less nervous about what was happening, regardless of if that was what they were intending or not. I don't know, but it really helped me a lot, calm my nerves and just kind of enjoy what was happening.
Here we go.
I just want to say thanks to the people that bought the two paintings that I made in my round and in the final round. Thank you so much. One of them was a volunteer at the event. She bought the final round, the final piece. I didn't get to get a picture of her with it, but thank you to her. And thank you to the person who bought the first painting that I did. You get to see the picture of that in this video. But it was a really cool experience. Most of it's footage that my friends took, and thank you to my friends for coming there to support me, the ones who voted for me. You were allowed to vote online without being attending the event. I did not know that, but pretty handy feature. And thank you to everyone who voted for me that was unable to attend the event. Thanks you to my friends who videotaped and came with me and celebrated with me afterward. It was definitely a really big high for me. I enjoyed it a lot. It was so fun. And I look forward to being able to do something like that again. Thanks to the organizers of the event, Art Battle Dallas. And with that, I say good day. Thanks for watching.